Hi, I'm Susie Perlacki, and I'm from the Eastern Community YMCA, the fitness director there. And today we're going to do something a little different. We're going to be teaching a yoga light class from inside our own living room. During these times, we found new options and ways of staying in shape, and I'd like to invite you to do some of my favorite moves when I'm at home practicing yoga. Today's class is going to be called Yoga Light. We will be using a chair as our only prop and tool. If you have a chair, it shouldn't have any arms upon it, and it should be on a flat surface. So if you don't have a yoga mat, then a carpeting area would be fine. So before we get started, make sure that when your chair is upon the carpeting or your yoga mat, that there's no ability for it to slide back and forth. It will be the only tool we use. So come on and join me, let's get started. We're gonna begin sitting, so nice and easy, right? I'm gonna have you scooch to the front of your chair, stacking your shoulders over your hips and your ears over your shoulders, stand up tall. We're gonna take our first breath, bringing it all the way down into our navel, opening it up right through our ribbed section and then filling the chest nice and full. In your exhale, we'll empty the chest, knit those ribs back together and pull navel to spine. Again, inhale through our navel, ribs, chest, hold, and then exhale, chest, ribs, and navel. One more time, pull it deep, lift, expand, and exhale. Close, and pull that navel to spine. We're gonna add some energy, so we'll take those fingers and press them towards the floor. Ears over shoulders, shoulders over hip. Inhale through your nose, all three of those chambers, and we'll pull that breath in. Take your gaze up in between those fingertips. In your exhale, the arms will come back wide with a nice long wingspan, bringing them back to your side. It's another inhale. Same way, same lift, same look. And out your mouth, exhale. Let that breath escape. One more for energy. Oh, it's a good inhale. Sweep, lift, and look. And in your exhale, pull it right back down. Nice work. Let's pull the shoulders back. And now bring them up and over. Let's grab the chair with your left hand. Take your right hand and place it down towards the floor. With this inhale, we'll draw it up, bicep and ear connecting. Look into your fingertips, take a big inhale. And with your exhale, let the left hand slide past the chair seat and pulling it closer towards the floor. Another inhale to look. And another exhale to slide that left arm, sloping the shoulders. And another inhale to look. And slope it low, exhale, draw the left arm up. And on your exhale, it's the right that comes down. Here's your next inhale, lift, look, stretch. And exhale, drive those fingertips towards the floor. And one more, look, lift, stretch. And on that exhale, we'll pull that arm right back to the floor. Nice work. I'm gonna have you take the back of the chair, and if you can, grab your hands right towards the base. Maybe hook it over the seat, or if there's a chair back, try that. On your inhale, we're gonna roll the shoulders back and then push the chest up as you lean into the handles or the palms of your hands. On your exhale, add a little bend to the elbow and bring your shoulders back stacked over your hips. Again, inhale, press, arch, lift, let your head roll back. And exhale, bring it back to neutral position, another bend in the elbows. And again, inhale, press and open. And exhale, a little bend in the elbows and release. Hanging onto the sides of your chair, I'm gonna have you take your right knee. Pull it up towards your chest, feeling those abdominal muscles engage. Exhale, release and let that foot come back to the floor. For a challenge, take your hands off. Left leg lifts on your inhale, tighten, feel that right through your core. And exhale, replace. We're gonna add on to that. So again, right leg lifts on your inhale, hold on or release. Exhale, push out through that heel, engaging the quad. Inhale, let's lift. And again, stacking shoulders over hips. Exhale, switching sides. Lift, inhale. And give a good press, engage. Exhale, keep the core tight. Lift, inhale. And lower back down. Hold on if you need. Again, up with the right. And let's add a press. Hold it here. Now this inhale is a point, and the exhale is a flex. Lift again on the inhale, this is all abdominal, and exhale, release, check your posture. back to the left, inhale, and give it a push. Exhale, hold it. Point, inhale, and then flex. That's right. Lift on the inhale, check the posture, and release, exhale, lower. Last one, adding on, inhale to lift. And then exhale, press, hold it here. Inhale, point, and then flex it, exhale. We're gonna add a movement, so inhale, pivot, and then exhale, close. A lift, inhale, hold it, and release, exhale, posture check again, last time. Left leg lifts, and then give it a push, nice work. Point, inhale, and it's a flex, exhale. It's a lift, open, inhale, and it's a close, exhale. Last one to lift, check the posture, and lower, exhale. Nice work. I'm gonna have you scoot back in your chair. We're gonna open the legs wide. Hands come right to the front. Shoulders over hips, ears over shoulders, nice and tall. Your heels are gonna be fairly close to the edges of your chair. On your inhale, palms come to the side, it's a full lift. And in our exhale, we're gonna open nice and wide. Right here, we're gonna take a flat back hinge. And then bring your hands to the floor. Fingertips can touch, palm it if you like, but you wanna be able to find that nice stretch in your inner thigh. Now right here, we're gonna roll it up on the tippy toes. Do you feel that inner thigh stretch? Exhale, lower the heels and lift the toes. Good work. Another inhale to lift those heels. Exhale, lower the heels, lift the toes. Feel it in your shins. Just one more like that, inhale. And exhale, lower the heels, lift the toes. Right here, stay parallel to the floor. We're gonna inhale and open those arms nice and wide like an airplane. Now reaching forward, sliding those hands towards the middle of the room, and then exhale, pressing those hands straight back behind you. Keep the back nice and strong. One more, inhale right to the middle, and then lower those hands back to the floor, exhale. Again, nice and wide, inhale. And exhale like you're Superman flying over the city. Pull them back on the inhale, and back forward again, exhale. A good inhale as we lower them back to the floor just once more. Let's inhale, arms open wide, and exhale to Superman. Inhale to Jet. And exhale, come right back into Superman. Lower those arms back to the floor with your inhale. We're gonna swan dive up, open the arms wide, hinging with a flat back. Come into full extension, a full body reach, and exhale, extend wide as the arms come back towards your side. We're gonna shift and stand up now behind our chair. So go ahead and turn the chair so that the seat faces you. We'll be doing some work using the chair as a prop. Now, standing here, I want you to be about, let's say 10 or 12 inches from the legs of the chair. We're gonna move into our modified sun salutation. On our inhale, we're gonna come into a full extension, pulling those arms right overhead for a full body stretch. With the exhale, it's a swan dive, flat back, hinge, and then gently placing your palms upon the chair. We're gonna step back with our right leg. So take a nice lunge back, and then we're gonna take the left knee, bending it towards the chair, feel that deep stretch. Using your chest, push up, lifting that torso out and forward. Good, nice lunge. Now grabbing the chair, lift the hips, step back with your left, and now we're gonna slide those hips over the heels into a downward dog. Let's stretch out those heels right here. Come onto your tippy toes, and then lower to the heels. One more tippy toes. And lower to the heels, a giant step forward with your right foot, bring it towards the front of the chair, bending the knee and planting the heel. Angle the breastbone up and out over the top of the chair, take a nice lunge. On this inhale, step forward with your left. A full forward four as we let our chest drop over our thighs. Open the arms wide for a swan dive all the way back into full extension. We're gonna add on to that. Swan dive down and bring those hands to the side of the chair. Plant your right hand to the center of the chair. And with your left, we're gonna peel it up, gently turning our hips as we look towards the ceiling. Let your right knee bend towards the chair. Three breaths, two breaths, and one. Pulling that arm down, we'll switch sides. Plant the left hand, bring the left knee towards the chair, pull the right up, and you're gonna look up towards those fingertips for three breaths. Two breaths, and one, pull it down. Grabbing the sides of the chair, step back with your right foot, followed by your left, and then exhale to downward dog. We're gonna inhale to plank, so we're gonna bring our chest right over our shoulders, and then gently bend the elbows as we scoop our torso towards the chair seat. Inhaling, come right back to plank. Then we'll exhale to downward dog. Step forward with your right foot, followed by your left, and take a clear forward fold. Release your arms open wide for a sun dive all the way to the ceiling. Again, adding on, swan dive down. Inhale, step back with your right, followed by your left. Exhale to downward dog. Center the balance over your right foot. Take your left foot and kick it straight back behind you. Gently pivot your hips towards the wall on your left and lift that left foot nice and high. Three breaths, two breaths, and one. Lower your left foot. We're gonna go inhale to plank pose. We're gonna crocodile exhale. We're gonna inhale back to plank and then push the hips over the heel. Exhale, switching sides, switching hips, balancing on your left leg. Take your right leg straight behind, lifting it up and hinging your hips to the right side. Three breaths, two breaths, and one. Release that foot. Take the right foot and step it all the way forward, followed by your left, and again, forward fold. It's a deep hinge. Open the arms, swan dive. Come back into full extension, full body reach. Last one, swan dive down. Inhale, step back with your right, followed by your left. Push the hips over the heels to downward dog. We're gonna inhale to plank, and exhale to crocodile. Now when we're low, we're gonna come up into an upward dog. So the hips stay low and the chest lifts, good. And in our exhale, it's right back to downward dog. Inhale, step forward with your right, followed by your left, and it's a deep forward fold hinge. Release your arms, open wide, flat back, hinging right into full extension, and exhale to standing. Good work. Should have got that heart rate moving a little bit. Body's fully stretched. We're going to move into a little balancing. Again, with your chair, I'm going to have you take it to your side. And the chair kind of acts as a prop. It's nice to have by you to aid into your stability. Bringing the chair, you can even let the chair back, kind of brush up against your thigh. But we'll begin with our leg closest to the chair. On your inhale, we'll tap out with our right leg, and then on our exhale, we'll bring it in to connect either at the ankle, around the calf, or up into your inner thigh, whatever is your preference today. Bringing your palms together, elbows spread, we'll take it to three breaths. And two, hold on to something with your eyes for a focal point. And one, standing tall, pull these arms overhead in two, full extension. Use your chair if you need. Now two, now three, and it's a big open wide. Shoulders are low, palms are up, reaching through the fingertips. For two, and three, and before we end, we're gonna pull those arms to one last prayer. A big inhale to lift, and in your exhale, release your hands, release your foot, and we're gonna do the same thing to the other side. So maybe just turn your chair to the other side if it's easy to sweep. Again, letting that hip be near the side of the chair, it acts as an aid in balancing. Standing nice and tall, take a tap out with your remaining leg we haven't used left. Place it to the ankle, the calf, or the inner thigh. Opening that knee to a 90 degree and using your focal point. Pull your palms right into our first prayer pose. And here's our second breath. And now our third, standing tall, reaching into tall trees. Big extension, grow taller. And our second breath. And here's your third, make it tall. Open wide now, here's our full trees. Palms up, shoulders low, chest is lifted. Inhale. And here's our second breath. And here's our third, bringing it right back into our last prayer pose. Take your last inhale. And in your exhale, release, pull it back together. Nice work. We're gonna bring our chair back to the center. And I'm gonna have you go ahead and sit right back into your chair. On this, we're gonna use our legs as a lunge. So on this one, I want you to bring your rear onto the chair, but we're gonna take the opposite one and bring it towards the floor. So at this point, just one cheek is on the chair. Press the hips forward and lift your ears over shoulders, shoulders over hips, holding on to the chair for the back. Using that left quad, we're gonna inhale to lift. Good, and exhale to lower. To challenge yourself, try letting go. Inhale to lift, and exhale to lower. If you're having some problems, hold on and lean your body forward until you're in a perpendicular position, and then lower. We're gonna try one more, so find your position, use your lift, and then lower, exhale, pivot. Other side, so let's drop the other leg. A nice 90 degree between your thigh and your calf. Ears over shoulders, shoulders over hips. Hang on to the back if you need the support. Take it up, a nice inhale, lift, and pull it down, exhale. Try letting go, lift, or hold on and let go. And another one, lift, and let go. Here's our last one, make it count. And release, nice work. Gently pivot your hips back to the middle and walk those feet back in together. Take your left ankle, pull it up onto your right knee. I'm gonna have you open your arms nice and wide. Bring your right hand under, your left hand over. Open once, inhale. Exhale, squeeze them together. A nice hug. Take your bottom arm, followed by your top, and kind of keep them back to back, or if it works for you, lace and lock. Now on this inhale, we're gonna take a nice chest breath. And as we fill that top portion, we're gonna lift the elbows nice and high, pulling those shoulder blades one from the other. In our exhale, we'll pull those elbows straight down. Good work. Another one, inhale to lift. And then lower, exhale. Let's add the leg. On this lift, we're gonna take the elbows up and take your right foot, pull it up onto the tippy toes, driving your thigh closer to your chest. Exhale, lower the heels and lower the elbows. Two more, let's try it together. Inhale, up with the elbows, up with the toe. Lower, exhale. And one more. Inhale, up and up. And lower, exhale, good work. Uncross, reach, fully extend, and exhale, sweep them down. Other side, same thing. Let's go ahead and pull the right ankle onto the left knee. Open the arms nice and wide. We'll start with the left, followed by the right. Hold it here. Inhale, open. Exhale, tighten it together. Good work. The bottom arm comes up first, followed by the top. Hold it here, or lace and lock. Three breaths. Inhale, up go the elbows. Fill the chest, expand those shoulder blades, and pull it down, exhale. Another inhale, pull it up, and bring it down, exhale. Adding the heel, let's take it all together. Lift the elbows, lift the heel, and pull it back down. Let's try two more. Here we go, inhale to lift. Feel that stretch. Lower, exhale, last one. And exhale, lower. Uncross the arms, reach it wide, fully extend, and bring it all the way down, exhale. Good work. Uncross those legs and bring your knees to the front. I'm gonna have you take your hands and grab the back of your chair. I'm gonna pivot just a little in order to see you better. So hands on the back of your chair. I'm gonna have you take your chin, Drive it over your shoulders so we have this nice twisted spine. Now use your inhale to become as tall as you can, lengthening out of the top of your head. And in your exhale, we're gonna turn and wring our waist out like a wash rag. Another. Inhale for length, pull the chest up. Exhale, grip in your chair, gently twist. A little deeper. Last one, it's a good inhale. And it's a little twist deeper. Exhale, that's it. Let's switch sides. On this inhale, you have your legs on the opposite side of the chair. And we're gonna go ahead and bring our arms over the side. Take that nice inhale. Oops, I'm on the wrong side. Real life, real things happen. Nice and tall inhale, and exhale, gently twist. There you go, pull that chin over the shoulders. Lifting again, breast bone is nice and long. Exhale, use the chair to help twist a little deeper. That's it, a little further. And one more inhale, and gently twist it. You've got it, every last drip. Bring it back to the center. I'll move the chair forward again so that we are all into our beginning position. This is the good part. Go ahead and get comfortable. If it's having your legs straight out in front of you, crossing at the ankles, or Indian position on the chair, whatever works for you. Take your palms and lift them up right here upon your side and take a good inhale. In your exhale, let the shoulders drop heavy. Let your back take up the form of the chair, your thighs grow heavy, ankles loose, wrists relaxed. Now go ahead and close your eyes. With your eyes closed, become aware of your breath. Follow it, observe it as it fills each chamber of your chest. And in your exhale, let your muscles soften, relax, and let go. Take another inhale, your eyes are closed, and you're uniquely in tune with the sensations of your body. Take in the sensations of the room and the reply of your body. The warmth in your hands, the pounding of your chest, the relaxation and tingling in your shoulders, ankles, and toes. This is your time, your body, your relaxation. You've done the work, you've stretched, you've toned, you've strengthened, you've balanced. Feel the rewards of your body now, shining back in you by their warmth, pulsations, tingling sensations. Gather and focus, feel and relax, rest and enjoy. Take a few breaths here. And now release your hands to your sides. Use this inhale to pull them back overhead, tilting your chin towards the ceiling up in between your fingertips. And on your exhale, lower your arms and open your eyes. Good work, friends. Thank you for joining me today. It's not like in person, but it's what we have. And I hope you appreciate it and that we can do this again. Have a great day.